Bulldog Safe Center.
Okay, children, time to line up. Let's go. Hey, 6 feet. Stay 6 feet. Yes.
Two, stay 6 feet apart as you line up and walk.
As you line up and walk in line.
Two, stay 6 feet apart as you walk up in line. Number two, stay 6 feet apart as you line up and walk in line.
Stay 6 feet apart. Stay 6 feet apart. Stay 6 feet apart as you line up
the rules, because what is fun without the rules? Agnes, easy on the chorus. Edith, try not to kill anyone.
Hey!
Margo,
you know me, Sidney.
Yeah.
Drew?
There must be the standard 6 feet of space between you and boys, especially this boy.
Ah, you are a funny man. There are no rules, senor. It's cinco de mayo. Come on.
This brings us to the second of our Bulldog Safe 7, which is we need to stay 6 feet apart as we line up and walk in line. And as Groove said, we must stay 6 feet apart from boys at all times, especially that boy. So you might be asking yourself, why? Why do we need to stay socially distanced? So it is so important that with COVID-19, we are physically distancing in indoor and outdoor spaces. It is essential to slowing down the spread of COVID-19. Even if we are wearing a mask, because Mr. Hyde told us it was so important, and if it's over our nose and our mouth, we can still infect others with our saliva from sneezes, speaking, singing, and eating. And if we are adding that extra precaution of staying 6 feet apart, we are ensuring that we are slowing down the spread even more. Now, here's the fun part. I want you to think in your brain, what is 6 feet? It may be so hard to think. How do I even know what 6 feet is? Okay, I have a few examples for you. 6 feet, one example is the length of a twin bed. If you're standing at the top of your bed and at the end of your bed, that's about 6 feet apart. Another example is if one of the doors in our classroom was to just all of a sudden fall over, which I hope never happens. That's about 6 feet. If somebody was standing in the doorway, the door falls over and you're standing at that end, that's about the space that you should have between you and other people. Another one is the length of a cow. I don't know about you, but I've never stood that close to a cow. Maybe some of you have, but that is about the distance you should be from other people. Also, you could think of it as a llama. I've never been close to a llama. But if you stand at the front of a llama and the back of a llama, that's about the distance you should be. So today I want to hear from you. What are you going to do to make sure that you are staying 6 feet apart? All right, friends, let's stay Bulldog strong. And remember our first two Bulldog Safe 7. Wear your mask over your nose and your mouth at all times. And also stay 6 feet apart. I'll see you later. Bye, guys.